in a world where toilet paper is a prized possession, where television screens will never turn on, and where bears look like this. Two Dutch dudes, abducted from their homes, cold, hungry, frightened and naked, stranded in a Russian wasteland. They must join forces to survive, and do everything within their power to reach their ultimate goal. Escape from Tarkov.
Both participants must abide by the following rule set. Full account reset. No access to the flea market. Not allowed to buy any items from traders with money, except for cases and mission specific items. For example, beacons. We are only allowed to trade for items using barters. We can only spend rubles on item repairs. Access to the labs is only granted after paying a bitcoin. We are allowed to trade items amongst ourselves. And finally, the secured container can only be used to store keys and rare cases, for example, key bars and dogs cases. Disclaimer: the Damp Deceiver will keep a small section in the stash entirely separate from the Dual Survival series. This is to facilitate future video projects. Nothing in the separate storage will be used for Dual Survival.